sweetie. Did you finish your drink already? Careful. It might break. Now it'll only be a minute. Mommy just has to make sure that the cake is perfect. Let's see. There and there. Perfect. Oh, look at you. You're so adorable in your tiny-footed pajamas. Happy birthday, sweetie. Wow, 2 years today. Oops. I think I know a little someone who's ready for some cake. Chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-choo-choo! Here it comes, through the tunnel, choo-choo! I'll be, right back.
What are you doing?
Look what I found. I wonder what it is. Why don't we go upstairs and find out? Oh my, how much cake did you have? Now let's see what's inside. Maybe it's a new toy. Okay, sweetie. Be a dear and play for a bit. Mommy will be right back.
Hey, you found me. My name is Teddy. Nice to meet you. Hey, what's your name? Not much of a talker yet, eh? Let's play a game. I know. I'll hide the pink elephant while you're not looking. Come here. Turn around and cover your eyes. There. You can look now. Warmer. Colder. Warmer. Super warm. You found it. Wow. Is that a music box? Does it work? That's a nice melody. What's this? Five thirsty animals upon a dry, dry hill. We could use a drink, they sang and started to drill. Unless we reach water with our newly dug well, I think we'll have to bid each other fare thee well. Oh! Does it run? How do you start it? Round and round and round. Hey, pick me up and carry me on your back. I want to show you something. We need someplace very dark. How about your closet? It has to be darker. Shut the doors completely. It has to be darker. Shut the doors completely. Good. This will do nicely. I hope there are no monsters in here. If you ever feel scared in a dark place like this, you can hug me tightly. You might feel a little bit safer. I don't think we're supposed to be here. We must be careful. I don't like this. Did you hear that?
are you doing in the closet? Oh, are you playing with your new friend?
Hello, Mr. Bear. Nice to meet you. How are you today?
You've got to stop hiding from Mommy. I hope you had a good birthday, hon. Mommy would be very sad if you didn't. And now it's time for bed. If you go to sleep now, you can wake up early tomorrow and play with your friend all day. Every little boy and girl are sleeping now, all over the world. And they're waiting just for you. We shouldn't keep them. Good night, hon. Sweet dreams.
Thank you. Something's not right. We need to find your mother. We have to be very quiet. We can't let it find us.
It's her. Hey! Hello?
Look at Mommy's necklace. Can you see our reflection? It's you and me. It used to belong to your grandma.
I guess she can't hear us. And she seems so distant. Maybe it's more like a memory of her?
Are you all right?
Whoa. What is this place? A playhouse? What's that doing here? Is it locked? I might be able to open it from the inside if you help me up. Whoa, look at this place. Listen, there it is again. It sounds like it's coming from behind this door. There must be a way to open it. It seems like these are connected somehow. Requires some sort of key. Is there anything we can use? Press both at the same time. That's it. It seems like the memory you shared with me unlocked the door. Maybe if we can find more memories like this, it might bring us to her. It looks like we need three more. Whoa, over there. It looks like another memory across that bridge. Is there a way up this tower?
Maybe she wants to go to sleep.
the melody again? All right, one more time. Then it's time for bed.
Finally, we must be getting closer. We made it back. To find a way to safety. Find a way out of this mess. She must be so worried about you. But don't be afraid. You and me will work this all out together. Clearer now, don't you think? Come on, we have no time to lose. We should keep quiet. Those floaty things, they look like memories. Maybe the next one is behind those roots.
Over here.
this place feels. Let's not dwell here for too long.
Thank you. Thank you.
She seemed so sad and desperate. Hey, it's going to be so nice when we're through with all this, and we can play together all the time.
Elephants are my favorite animal.
They have big ears and a long trunk.
You're my little friend.
Final memory. Let's hurry.
away from me! I'm sorry. I never meant to.
Did you like your gift? What happened to his arm? Don't worry, we'll fix him up.